title fight between Bad Intentions and Bazooka. Bazooka, confident that he can take out the champ and leave with the heavyweight belt around his waist.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of his cage tonight as the new champion.
Bazooka enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Tension, making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his championship belt.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
Bad Intentions set to fight Bazooka. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight championship fight. Bazooka is 1 year his elder. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Herb D. Moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Toyota Center in Houston, Texas, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, presenting the challenger, Moore. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 206 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Heavyweight Champion of the World, Bad Intentions.
All right, this is for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
They touch. Bad intention.
Ready to fight.
Bazooka.
Ready.
Here we go. Championship fight. 5 5-minute rounds.
Oh, he missed that kick.
That's a good straight punch.
I like how he mixes that up, Mike. I just think that's... there's so many more options.
Good defense with the parry.
Oh! Hard right to the body.
Joe, if he doesn't start to defend these heavy head kicks, this fight could be over very soon.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Great kick by Bazooka. Tags
Both
him.
Men came out hard.
Nice job with the roundhouse. That left misses. That's a nice punch by Bad Intentions.
Oh, he got hurt!
Whoa!
Just like that!
Beautiful.
beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that retained his world title. Uncorks this bomb, it lands on the button, and that, ladies and gentlemen, is a wrap. Here it is one more time. And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop to this contest at 1 minute, 1 second of the very first round. Declare the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world. Bad intentions.
Bad intentions remains the UFC heavyweight champion.